Alright, time for the Splatter Shop Pro. Also, hello, welcome to Splatoon 2 with Ninetales Commander. There, that's a nice little switch up. No pun intended. I'm using the Splatter Shop Pro. I already said that. So, yeah. Oh, whoops. I wanted to check what my ability was and my sub-weapon was. Looks like to be the disruptor. I should really check these things before using them. Ah, out of nowhere, Jenny. Damn you, Jenny. Not literally, but yeah, you know what I mean. Ha! Aw, man, double KO. Oh, wait, it was him! Oh, okay. Still counts as double KO, so yeah. You know, I'm surprised, to be honest. Usually on my videos, some videos I get a good chunk of comments, while others usually excuse me. Usually do not get a good chunk of comments. Oh dear me. Oh. But I've never seen a comment where people ask me, what's with the counters? Like, what's with those counters, Chris? Like, why do they show up on here? I probably will make a video in the future, like a topic video, talking about them, why they're there, and why I feel the need to put them in there. But, okay, Forge Splatter Shop Pro. Ah! Ends up 85 again. Isn't there an ends up 89? I honestly can't remember. Man, this weapon is kinda slow. But then I guess was kind of the point to it. Wow! Fudge! Nice aim! That was actually really impressive. Let's see if I can get a little bit more in. Ah! Who's gonna win? Man, who's gonna win this? Ooh, I think we've lost. I don't think we've won that. Nah. Eh. I still gotta get used to this weapon. I do like it though. I do like this weapon. Lost to a bunch of fanboys, defenders, and a fiend. Well, one defender, one fanboy, one fiend, and a couple of defenders. I'm not throwing shade at them, by the way. I just... yeah. Okay, and we're back to the shifty station. I really like the aesthetics of this stage. It's going to be a massive shame if, like, once the Splatfests are over, because I think they said Splatfests would keep going for a couple of years, but I really, at least this stage is going to have a good amount of length, but... I don't know, it's going to be a massive shame if they, like, put this stage away and, like, not use it again Unless, of course, Splatoon 3 is out by then. Dapple Duelers. Don't know that one. Oh, I thought I KO'd him, but someone else did it for me. Thank you, teammate. But yeah, I really hope this stage does, they do something with it afterwards. Oh man! I don't think this gun is for me, guys. Like I don't know. Maybe I just need to just use it a bit. There we go, got someone without dying for a change. Ah! Yeah! Get out of here! Damn you and your sneak attack. How dare you kill my teammate! It's like a double KO at the end. Ooh, might have a chance, maybe. Nope, we don't. Oh well, 4.2% difference. We got exactly 40% on that. Wow. Right. I just realized something. Editing all of these is going to be a pain in the rear end. I'm only joking, I love editing. It's fun. Black Belly Skate Park. Alright. Okay. Weird sounds. You mean this way? Don't tell me what to do! The right way to go is the way to spread ink. Yeah, and if there's already ink, move to an area without ink. That's all you need to know in Turf War. How did I not die there? Ah, I didn't see him. Huh. Oh, let me get up there. Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh! I can't believe I got that! Oh, get out of here! Oh! Damn you, Limited Ink! That makes me think about those fudging limited ink missions in Splatoon 1. Yeah, the ones with the amiibo challenges. I hated those missions so much. Like the missions where you only had so much ink you could use on the entire stage. And there was that one with the invisible levels. Oh my gosh, I'll never forget how much I hated that level. It was so, so, so annoying. I hated it. You know, and boy did I jump for joy when I finally cleared it. You know. Later. Thought that was clever, didn't you? Yeah, do my work for me. I don't know why I say that. Alright, did we win or did we lose? I think we lost. Yeah, I believe we lost. Fudge. The road to King is so long, and it's full of losses. Eh, we'll do it. See, look, 39 points. We're just 39 points away from getting King. Moy Towers. Alright. I think this is the third match. Pretty sure this is the third match. But anyway, whatever. You know, I think for the sake of rendering times, I'll probably put a bunch of these on my other computer and edit them on the other PC. Because, man, just asking one of my computers to render both, render all these, is going to take forever. Any problem is doing the counters on the other videos. That's the only issue. Ah, maybe not, maybe it won't matter. Oh, well done. Get out of here, pest. Splattered Noah. Yeah, sent it back to his ark. Yeah. Sorry. I know you're there. Damn it, and so did he! We're doing alright though. Wah! There. Revenge. Huh, so it only lasts for a limited time. I never actually realized that. I thought it lasted until the enemy inks it themselves. Oh, I almost had it charged up as well. Damn you, Alwyn! You got a vendetta against me? Ah! Lucas! What you doing? Huh. Thank goodness. Damn it, I thought it was Alwyn. Oh, wait. Take my own advice. I think we got this? No, we haven't. Damn, I keep thinking we've done it, but we haven't. So that was the third match. So, one more. Moy Towers again. I mean, I like this stage, sure, but man. Can't stop yawning, can't stop sneezing. Actually, I haven't sneezed in a little while, so that's not too bad. All things considered, I do like this weapon. Nailed it. I do like this weapon, all things considered. It's just I just need to get better with it, that's all. Whoa, bubbles. Why do they look edible? Seriously, those bubbles, they look so edible. They all taste inky. I thought for a second someone else had done this, but no, it was me. Alright, let me urinate on this. Ah, fudgety! Ah, whatever. My gosh, we're doing really well now. This will be, if we win this, it'll be a good way to go out. Yeah, for this episode, I mean. Ooh, draw this little blank here. Hey, what's up? Damn it! Was that a bit of a waste, though? Good job. Not good job. Yeah. Pardon me. I'm pretty sure we've got that. Yeah, I'm pretty definite we got that. Yay. Why is that so much fun to do? Okay, yes, like I said, that's the last episode for this weapon, so see you next time. Bye-bye.